Greetings! In this video, I will cut potassium and present the fresh metallic surface. The further down you go in the periodic table, the more reactive and softer the alkali metals are. And as you can see, the surface remains shiny only for a very short time and tarnishes quickly. However, what you couldn't see was that the potassium got quite warm and I kept the small piece outside for a while and this was already starting to get hot, which was not the case with sodium and lithium.